Typically, when we think of the word devotion, we think of a display of great love, something you show. But in my tradition, a devotion is also something you do regularly, whether you feel like it or not. And I can tell you, sometimes it doesn't always look like a great display of love. Devotions are acts like reading scripture a little bit every day and praying, spending time with God. We call devotions spiritual disciplines, and for good reason. They aren't glamorous, they don't offer any fast results, but they do shape us into a certain kind of people, just the way water that drips on rock for a million years can finally cut a channel in it. The key isn't how well you do it. The key is doing it over and over. It's repetition. And having the courage one morning to just begin.